If the appellate court answers the above question in the negative, the order of acquittal is not to be disturbed. Stop. Conversely, if the appellate court holds for reasons to be recorded that the order of acquittal cannot at all be sustained in view of any of the above infirmities, it can then and then only reappraise the evidence to arrive at its own conclusions. Stop. In keeping with the above principles, we have therefore to first ascertain whether the findings of the trial court are sustainable or not. Stop.